MCs be tripping sometimes, talking about how they can't wait to get signed, how they're gonna automatically get shine, rushing through the game like a race against time, burst $100 and they're bragging to their friends, instead of worried about how to do it all again, money quits coming and the buzz is at an end, and now they're back into a life of crime and sin. Now this is the story of a guy named Chop. Chop was the biggest dope pusher on the block. Also was the best on the corner MCing. Any rapper tried to step up, they couldn't see him. Caught a few eyes, now a deal's up on the table. They were telling lies to him, just a few fables. Chop thought he's getting rich, but really getting poorer. Thought he was at number one, but not the top scorer. Now a CD held back and no one can hear him. People talking shit, MCs no longer fear him. Now he's falling back right down into a hole. Another rapper by the name of MC Joel. Joel is getting money, Chop is going broke. Chop is now another name that is just a joke. He is getting smoked like you take a toke. His career is dead, it just took a float. MCs be tripping sometimes, talking about how they can't wait to get signed, how they're gonna automatically get shine, rushing through the game like a race against time. First $100 and they're bragging to their friends, instead of worried about how to do it all again. Money quits coming and the buzz is at an end, and now they're back into a life of crime and sin. Now this is the story of MC Kane. Every single beat he got on was slain. Talk a little Spanish, but he didn't come from Spain. Freestyle nights flow directly from the brain. One day, while he was slaving at work, boss was being mean to him, acting like a jerk. Kane got a call from a record company. They said he was gold and that he's the one to be. Sitting at the top with the number one record. Flow is so smart, he has the lyrics that are clever. Got him for his music through a copyright paper. Kane got robbed by the record deal slavers. Taking all his rhymes and he's barely getting cash. He should have read his contract, but now it's on his ass. He was just in first, but now he is in last. Career just started, but now it's over fast. MCs be tripping sometimes, talking about how they can't wait to get signed, how they're gonna automatically get shine, rushing through the game like a race against time. First $100 and they're bragging to their friends, instead of worried about how to do it all again. Money quits coming and the buzz is at an end, and now they're back into a life of crime and sin.